Hi boy, I do a quick little video. As you can see, it's kind of a bit changed in my bedroom. Like, I've got some armor stands. I'm pretty sure that wasn't there last time. And I'm pretty sure these torches weren't there last time. I might be, I'm probably completely wrong about the torches. But I also got these, and that's new. So only this morning, I believe it was this morning, I uploaded the first video of a girl's quest, and I got feedback, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mango and Gumdrop. Thank you so much. I'm sorry, did I say that wrong? Thank you, Mango, Kayla, and Kawaii Gumdrop Productions. Thank you so much, you guys. You guys are awesome. And I have a question for you, Kawaii Gumdrop Productions. Who should Durwin be? I have many dogs. I have a horse now. Yeah, I had a horse before I started recording, but... Oh, and the tower's almost done. I'm gonna add a roof and stuff, but... as you guys can see, I've... Oh, apparently you can't see. Seriously. Okay. Just jump on my roof. That's totally... I was just gonna say hi. I could also name my horse Durwin. What do you guys think? You guys need a comment. What should this horse's name be? Isn't he cute? Isn't he adorable? Oh, he's so adorable. Yeah, I found him in the park somewhere. And so, yeah, I just put him in a pit for the time being, and then Damachila up there on the house on the hill. So let me borrow her gamer tag. Gamer tag, what? So let me borrow her saddle. As you can see, I only have two saddles now. I bred them and then fed them. Food source. I used to my axe for my chance to morph, if you guys didn't notice. I it just broke like today. Sad. Yeah, so I've done a little bit of work. Like, I cut down some trees. I'm sorry, I'm not very good at walking weirdly. I've almost finished that. I kind of trying to think of what to do at the top there. Probably make it a little bit bigger and then make like my enchantment room in there and stuff. I've extended the farm a teeny bit. Not much really. But I'm thinking, I think I said this in the last episode, but I'm thinking about, like, I'm like a 99.9% sure I'm going to make a museum right over here called the Animal Museum, where I'm going to put a little animals in boats, and monsters and stuff in boats, and then they'll be, like, here forever, and they'll be name tagged. This one might be the first one and be named Durwin. Should this be Durwin? Guys, I need feedback. Who should be Durwin? I'm looking at you, Gumdrop. Who should be Durwin? I love the name, by the way. Thank you so much. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. Yeah. So, hey, oh, hi, puppies. There are a lot of puppies. Yeah, I think that's the only thing I've really done in my house and around my farm. A little bit bigger. Yeah, besides that, yeah, I want to say thank you guys. I know this is a short video, but... This is, like, kind of, like, a little talk on this video, but, I'm trying to think, it's Wednesday today, I think. If it is Wednesday, then whatever day it is today, which is most likely Wednesday, I'm going to be uploading a video of this series. It'll be every Wednesday. If I forget, I'm so sorry. Like, on Thursday, I have this thing with, like, my youth group and stuff, and it's, like... Well, not my youth group, it's my youth pastor, and it's, like, really fun. It's, like, with kids and stuff. Yeah, it's awesome. But, yeah, so I'm doing that every Friday, and I have literally, like, an hour, maybe 2 hours to sit down, and that's it. And then, like, for, like, the rest of the day is, like, completely busy, because I've also got youth at, like, 6:30, and it's, like, ugh. It's fun, though. I enjoy it. So, yeah. So I haven't reached five likes yet. I've only reached 2. But guys, thank you so much. Like, I only got 4 views on that video so far from the time that I'm recording this, and 2 comments and 2 thumbs up. So I'm excited. Like, that's not the best I've done, but like, I don't think I've gotten many comments. Most of my comments are like, "Hey, I've subscribed to you. Please subscribe to me," kind of thing, which is fine, but. I'd rather not. Like, I'd prefer to actually, like, watch them regularly. Like, some people I'm subscribed to because I know them, like, personally, kind of thing. Like, they're my best friend or something. Or family or something like that. And then some of them I watch on a regular basis. Like, every day I check, and if I get excited about it. So some people I haven't subscribed to because I don't watch them, and I don't know if I will. But I do check out the channels that you guys send to me. Like, I've gotten a couple, maybe about 4 requests to subscribe to them, and so... I don't know. Yeah, so like, usually it's my friends or family commenting on my videos. I actually think some of my friends. Yeah, I don't know, friends or family commenting on my videos, and I got 2 ones from these 2 people right here. I want to say thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. So yeah, if I get 5 subscribers, most likely you guys will be on, but I don't know. 5 subscribers, 5 likes. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot. I got another subscriber. Yay. I think you're private, like, privately subscribed, so I can't give you a shout out. I'm sorry. If I'm wrong about that, and there's something wrong with my subscribers, because it's, like, way less than they used to be, like, Diamond Shyla, as you can see on the side, but the deaths, you can see I've died twice. So sad. But yeah, like, Diamond Shyla is usually publicly subscribed, and so is the person Snowman, and now I'm kind of confused because I can't find them on my subscribed list, I don't know. Anyway, so thank you guys, so you guys could be up there. I might do 3 people, if I get 5 likes. I'll figure it out. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Like, again, 5 likes, but this is for the other video, it will count, so if I get 2 likes in this video and 2 likes in that video, or like 3 likes and 2 likes, then that counts as 5 for me. Please don't double up your So like, comment, because I love those comments. I need loads of names. I need, if Derwin does not go to the horse and it goes to a dog, or if it goes to a sheep, or one of my cows that I'll never kill, ever. Or a chicken, like a special chicken that just wanders my house, or something like that. Then, or maybe even my first cat might be Derwin. I don't know. Think about it, guys. But if Derwin doesn't go to my horse, then you guys could name my horse. That would be awesome. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. And I think I should end the video. Nope. Thank you guys so much. Oh, as you can see, that block there was really bothering me from below, so I had to fix it. It's really bothering me now, though. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, liking, and subscribing. I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye! Hello, everybody. Quick...